Please don't spoil the movie by adding your own soundtrack.
Legend tells of a legendary warrior whose kung fu skills were the stuff of legend. He traveled the land in search of worthy foes.
I see you like to chew. Maybe you should chew on my fist!
The warrior said nothing, for his mouth was full. Then he swallowed. And then he spoke.
Enough talk. Let's fight.
Shepherdbury! He was so deadly, in fact, that his enemies would go blind from overexposure to pure awesomeness.
Ah! He's too awesome!
And attractive.
How can we repay you?
There is no charge for awesomeness or attractiveness.
It mattered not how many foes he faced. They were no match for his audacity. Never before had a panda been so feared and so loved. Even the most heroic heroes in all of China, the Furious Five, bowed in respect to this great master.
We should hang out.
Agreed.
But I gotta tell you, Timon, that song always gets me right here.
Yeah, Pumbaa.
There's only one thing that matters.
Well, enough of that.
Timon, what are you doing?
I'm fast-forwarding to the part where we come in.
But you can't go out of order.
Au contraire, my porcine pal.
I am the remote.
But everyone's gonna get confused. We gotta go back to the beginning of the story.
We're not in the beginning of the story.
Yes, we were the whole time.
Ooh. Yeah, but they don't know that.
Then why don't we tell them our story?
Hey, I've got an idea. Why don't we tell them our story?
Oh, I like the sound of that.
A little backstage tour. Take them behind the scenes for a revealing and intimate look at the story within the story.
Because what they don't know is how we really were there, even though they didn't know we were there, you know?
Couldn't have said it better myself.
So, does this mean we're going back to the beginning?
Oh, no, Pumbaa. No. We're going way back to before the beginning.